now you rode the horse. What do you think?
You know, I think Tessa has extraordinary potential. Full of spunk, and she's got more than enough down to go to the stars. I don't know, she's a special girl. She's got a lot of energy, but good energy. Yeah, you know, she is smart. She knows what she's doing, and she doesn't overreact. If anything, it's me getting used to a completely
different
horse that makes me feel awful.
Exactly. And once you realize she's not going to do anything other than be a lot of horse, like, okay, you're fine. Okay, we're fine.